You with a girl, you hit one time. You've known her for about a month or two. You hit the first time, and she's like, I love you. I love you.
Man, shit,
I can't
shit,
live without you. How you feel?
I'm going to say I love you, too.
I ain't going to cap on.
Have you ever had a girl that you was rocking with for a little while say, I love you too early? If so, how does that turn you off, turn you on? Is it a time frame of when you feel like it's appropriate to say that?
Listen, I'm going to tell you this right there, bro. Every time I had pipe, you feel me, girls? Yeah, this is right after. It's like, I love you. I got to put on that there. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's definitely not a time frame on that, though, because that's a feeling. You can't go off somebody else's feelings without trying to put a time on it.
Okay, so like just said, you with a girl, you hit one time. You've known her for about a month or two. You hit the first time, and she's like, I love you. I love you.
Man, shit,
I can't live without you.
How you feel? I'm going to say I love you, too.
I ain't going to cap on. I ain't gonna cap.
But you capping.
Look, I ain't gonna cap. I don't have females say they love me and I ain't even fuck yet. I haven't even seen them in person.
True. Oh, nah, not that person.
Oh, that's great. Yeah.
That's crazy.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's different. That's different.
Not in person? Cap.
Like, shit, real serious. And that's a strong word.
You're sending dick through the phone.
You're Mr. Body. Wait a minute. So who's